It's something that you don't ever forget. His reputation was he was the cool counselor. He did things that made kids want to be in his bunk, and he earned your trust. You shouldn't feel that somebody out there is going to betray the trust of a 10-year-old child.